people who fought for the last 45 years down on that site down there, making sure that we've got a voice in our own country. I'm really proud of you all. I know it's been a long, hard battle, folks, but that's what it's all about. And for me, the issues are summed up in this T-shirt here. You know, this is what I've arrived at after 45 years of looking at what's going on with our people. It's the issues surrounding genocide. It's unresolved issues. It's premeditated criminal act of genocide is what got these people this land. There's no recognition of the sovereignty, the most ancient of all known laws on this planet, our law. There's no recognition of that. And what else? There's no treaty. Every other Commonwealth country, 76 of them, have got a treaty with their original people. Now, a treaty is an international legal instrument for making peace. So I just want to say, I acknowledge all the people who have lived in this colonised state the way that we have, unrecognised, struggled to survive every inch of the way right up to this day. Right? And this is an important day, folks. It's so heartening to see all these silent mob still sitting here arguing these fundamental legal questions of international law. This country can't deal with international law. They can't recognise the rights of women, children, refugees. They don't deal with the Genocide Convention. They make their own, and they suspend the Race Discrimination Act when they feel like it. This is a bullshit society we got here. Long time ago, but it was the strength of our people to hold on to that.